When I grow up, I'm living alone. Do you hear me? I'm living alone. I'm living alone. And I hope I'm not seeing any of you jerks again either.
I wish they'd all just disappear.
Their cars are still here. They couldn't have left.
I made my family disappear. Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! I'm eating junk food and watching garbage. You better come out and stop me.
I took a shower and washed all my body parts with actual soap, including all my major crevices.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know.
There are 15 people in this house, and you're the only one that has to make trouble.
Kevin, you are such a disease. Look what you did, you with the joke.
Look what you did, you with the joke.
We thought that it would be fun. Well, actually, our sister-in-law had the idea of having Dakota play Kevin McAlister on a little Home Alone remake.
Did pretty dang good.
He did dang good.
He would be good Home Alone.
He would. Unfortunately, we didn't have a ton of time to work with to make anything too crazy, but tomorrow is Christmas Eve, you guys.
Yeah, so we gotta be good.
You have to be good.
Very good.
Sure. Cars, can you believe tomorrow's Christmas Eve?
No.
It's nuts.
It is nuts. It's crazy. You can't believe it.
Neither.
It's Christmas break. We're all just together as a family. Cody has work tomorrow, but then that's it.
Yeah. So we thought it'd be fun to do a little skit today.
Yeah.
Or just have fun, you know, do something a little different, and hope you liked it.
Yeah, we hope you enjoyed it.
I don't want to skip Christmas.
Skip Christmas?
I don't want to.
We're not skipping Christmas. You goofy Kate, tiny bean. What is your favorite thing about Christmas?
About opening the present.
Opening the presents. Should that be our favorite part about Christmas?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
It should,
Carlos. Yeah.
Spending time with family.
Family time with Santa.
Why do we have Christmas?
Just about Jesus.
Yeah, remembering Christ.
And it's more about his life and his death as it is his birth.
If Easter wasn't a thing, Christmas wouldn't be a thing.
There you go. Boom shakalaka. But you guys, we just hope that you're having an awesome holiday season, whether you celebrate Christmas or not. We hope that you can feel love from our family, because we truly do love each and every one of you so much.
Definitely.
We are just so excited. I don't even know.
You guys are amazing.
Can't control our thoughts.
Happy Christmas.
Happy Christmas!
Happy
Hanukkah!
Love you guys! We'll see you tomorrow!
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal!
I'll see you tomorrow!
You did, you widow!
Bye!
Elf!
Don't laugh! Okay, just look up.
I'm living alone!
There are 15 people in this house, and you're the only one that has to make trouble.
Kevin, you are such a disease.
That was perfect. Try one more time.
We hope you that...
Hanukkah season, Kwanzaa.
Yes, all of the amazing holidays.